They say we are in the 21st century, and which age? Information age. Now let me show you how we work with you here in this company. And then after I finish, I'm going to welcome the founder of this company. He's going to proceed from there. Now we are here in network marketing. I want to do network marketing. Now we said computer, internet. Internet is what? It's international network of what? Of computers. It is a network by itself. And when we join companies like Facebook, what do we call it? We call it social networking company. Sindio. Now let me use Facebook as an example to show you now what we do in this company. Facebook is an online company. Facebook was started by a guy called who? Called Mark Zuckerberg. At the age of 21, he started this company in Harvard University in a dormitory. Currently he's 27 years of age, and he's worth 800 million Kenya shillings, and he has a database of 800 million. These are database. We call this what? We call them clients. Now, this the money that he has. The richest person you have in Kenya is Uhuru. Worth how much? 47 billion, according to Forbes magazine. Now, Uhuru.